And now DX battling back, fighting back. Double axe handle sends Kane over.
And now the Brothers of Destruction outside the ring, landing on their feet.
To this point, it's like HBK and Triple H have been stuck in an endless labyrinth of destruction. Everything they've done, Undertaker and Kane have been there.
And now Shawn Michaels set back in the ring. Undertaker now in pursuit. And now, Undertaker looking to go old school once again. Heading up to the top rope. Undertaker walking the tightrope. Old school to the heartbreak.